Hey students, welcome to Scaria.com. Let's talk about myogenesis of skeletal muscles. The skeletal muscles develop from mesenchyme derived from myotomal mesoderm. The mesenchymal cell differentiate into primordial muscle cells called myoblasts. This differentiation include elongation of cell and its nucleus. Myoblasts undergo mitosis to form post-mitotic myoblasts. Post-mitotic myoblasts fuse with each other end-to-end to form an elongated, multinucleated, cylindrical, syncytial cell called myotube. The myotube synthesizes actin, myosin, and other muscle proteins. These muscle proteins aggregate to form myofilaments and myofibrils. Now, the myotubes are called muscle fibers. A number of these muscle fibers are bound together by connective tissue to form individual muscles. If your books are giving you hard times, join us on Scaria.com.